Lord Sakai, my thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. But our journey ended here.
I'm sorry. What happened?
We were ambushed and taken captive. Shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Enjo.
Enjo? A guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promise it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Temple was spared, as were the healers of Akashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you'll join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace. I'll ride to Akashima village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
Then I'll see you again in Akashima.
Hmph! Lord Shimura. There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free.
Chiharvo!
Chiyagyum Harsimo!
What on stir there?
Hui! Harvo!
Chiyagyum Harsimo!
Ten Dwing!
Han!
Бидний нэг хан.
Энэ тэр самурай болтой. Алдаа тэр нэг.
Тэр тэнд бага юу?
Юм алгаа. Боцэй, ямар тааш бидэн байгаарай.
Тараа мүл төч чадах вэ?
Өчүүхө, хүчгүй самурай. Уур нүг тааж чадахгүй.
Ой,
уходи!
Тэн, хараш!
Зипсыгэй, бери!
Бошу!
Эй!
I'll give you anything!
Бошу!
Унны тулмо!
Please, release me!
You'll be free soon.
I'm still alive. Thank you, my lord.
Be careful up there.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now.
Chiharu!
Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
Legium Harsinta.
To yours, sir.
What is Betty?
Prayers have been answered.
Go, and stay safe.
Thank you.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
Good team, Doctor.
The Mongols don't know our island.
Trade is difficult in these times.
Negium Harsinta.
Be all right.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there. free soon.
They'll always remember you.
You're safe now.
Luck.
Be careful up there.
My lord, could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where do they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki.
I'm right here!
Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. Empty. They cleaned the place out. A map marking this location. What's this say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family. A lot of men here, headed for the road. What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Komoda village. The bandits could be here.
Days later, he can...
His family had enough rice hidden away to last us for months.
You played her perfectly.
I almost feel guilty about it.
No, you don't.
You're right. I don't. To Saki, wherever you are.
To Saki.
What's that?
My lord, will you let me go?
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki. What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
Destroy the Mongols, my lord.
We're safe, I promise.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men, spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
The camp of survivors, the one outside Umugi Cove, it's cursed. People go missing.
The people there are vulnerable, without a place to call home. Easy prey for criminals.
Many of their survivors have lost their families, loved ones. There's something strange going on.
I'll put a stop to it.
That's my sword.
Legion Harsinka,
awesome.
Legion Harsinta,
to you, son.
내게 좀 할 수 있다.
제유 없어.
You're safe now.
I'm so grateful you came, my lord.
Go, and stay safe.
So, sell the pits.
You're going to be all right.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adachi. Here on Tsushima, sure. But they don't know.
Haru, eh?
Neg yung harsinta. Hala, we wait.
Thank you.
캠의 굿놈스 냄을 쇠!
Soon.
I will never forget this moment.
You're safe now.
Twink! He need go far off!
Lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Thank you.
Sora.
Quickly, Sora!
You seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Bertilla!
Soon.
I'll always remember you.
Be careful up there.
Bertilla!
Hold still.
I prayed for this.
Go, and stay safe.
내게 좀 하신다.
집세계 빌트!
I'm begging you.
'Heads, my lord. The Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Conquered the kings of China and Goryeo.
You deserve the best, boy.
Hey.
killed Junior Lee. Here, you! For Lani Chang!
Thank you, my lord.
You're safe now.
Have been answered.
Go and stay safe.
You
to your son.
To Lani Chang. Here you go, Ben.
And who this was now?
Hold still.
You've saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
Sakai.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are free to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
But you continued to teach.
Not at first.
What changed your mind?
The bow is my life. Putting it down felt like death, so I chose to live.
But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. That is the only victory worthy of a samurai. The rest is noise.
Faster, Sora!
We're getting close. Eyes open.
Yeah.
Innocent travelers. Murdered.
Let's help them.
Are you cowards?
Sugar Doxo Bakimu, Tinigan!
here.
Keep moving.
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people.
The Mongols know how to divide and conquer.
They turned one of my oldest friends against me.
The weak in spirit desire wealth, power, and status. And make them easy to turn.
Weak or not, Tomoe and Yuzo knew they were born with less than they deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him.
Lord Sakai.
Many say they're myth, but Kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
May I assist you, my lord?
How did Tomoe become your student? You didn't turn her away. She must have had training. A warrior's spirit.
will face me first?
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Nada.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
That's my Sora.
All right. Take care now. Bye-bye, then.